Wallace reaches out and grabs it. His kick over the top into space looking for Colquhoun. How's it going to sit? Colquhoun now with some time. Littler there behind chasing for the double blues. Kicks forward to Milne. Out in space in front of his teammate Fold. His quick kick looks for a teammate in Rishbeth, but it overshoots the mark. Colquhoun at the back crumbs it well. Has some time and space. Swings around on the right boot. Switches to the outer side with a nice kick. Finds his captain in...
There by Pryor. Pryor quick to play on. He goes backwards to goes forwards and finds Colquhoun. Colquhoun with a beautiful kick inside. Spots up and finds Dunn.
To Allegio of the Redlegs. His snap around the body. It looks like the Dogs have some numbers back. Good spoil at the back there from Pryor. On into the hands of Colquhoun. Colquhoun's racked up plenty of possessions over this season. Played in the state under-18s. Runs from defensive 50 with three bounces. Chased from behind by Allen. Colquhoun's kicks out in front of his teammate in law. But the Dogs have numbers back. And that spare man in defence is Pryor. He takes the mark uncontested. Swings to this member's side half-back flank where Colquhoun takes the mark. So Sam Colquhoun has his captain in short, but the kick's a poor one. Whitwer traps it well, just tries to get around his opponent. Back to Colquhoun. Nason there for the Dogs as well. They work it out eventually. His kick up to the...
towards the outer side wing position. But it's turnover, or worked nicely by Hands, and the South Australian team can go towards half forward. They've been good around this half forward area, as struggling to pick as a bounce. Handballs to Amato, shrugs off the bump there, gives to Dumont, and here goes Colquhoun inside 50 for South Australia, and Mays takes the mark. But a handball, an underground handball, it was nice to Amato. Amato now to Colquhoun. Colquhoun's little chip kick towards the 50, bouncing football. Sharenberg, can he run onto it? He's got Damien Williams
as well, guys, with the hit-outs. SA winning quite comfortably in the opening half, 19 to just the NT's 6.
There's a chance for Tip and Gwaddy there. His kick across the face of goal. Mark spots up a man in Aish in the middle of the ground. He handballs off to the run there of Colquhoun, who hits 50. Lovely kick from Colquhoun. Wonderful stuff from the lad from Central District. We said three quarters. Turnover and the Territory have a chance to go forward. Barry. Kick a bit wide for Rioli, and Colquhoun, featuring again, gets it to Murdoch towards the outer side wing.